unfortunately very effective in the middle of the floor.
I wish he would look for his shot right there.
Oh! How about that Houdini move by Derrick Rose? Up and under and through the rim.
And he's so nonchalant, nonchalant about it. The reason why you win MVP awards. When you make moves like this, you get into the paint. There was three white jerseys around Derrick Rose. And just look at the offhand. I mean, off the glass, splits the double.
Crossover.
One, two, three, and throwing Tyson Chandler just for change.